every single day. I'm gonna make something great. That's my way. Hello and welcome. Thank you for visiting my channel. I hope everybody is well. If you are just visiting my channel for the very first time, my name is Rochelle. My brand is the DIY Affiliate, and I can help you as a new business owner or entrepreneur to grow a greater online presence. Are you new to affiliate marketing? Are you trying to navigate through the affiliate marketing jungle? Well, I'm here to help you. No, I'm not trying to sell you anything. Everything that I do is absolutely free. I create video tutorials to help you step by step to navigate through the affiliate marketing jungle. In this video, I share my 10 easy steps to adding affiliate links to your WordPress and give you the basic information about Yoast. I am using the free version. By the end of this video, you will have learned the following: how to create a post similar to this post here with an optimized title, your affiliate product, using categories and tags with the Yoast plugin for search engine optimization. So stick around. I give you just the facts. Let's get down to business. Sign into your Amazon account. Choose what you'd like to be promoting. I click into the product. Find the keywords that you'd like to use. And here, my keywords are outdoor gear emergency or outdoor survival's first aid kit. Go over to the keyword tool. Now this is a free tool. Type in your keywords or paste your keywords in. These are your keywords. Copy your keywords to your clipboard, or you can export into a Google spreadsheet. Go back over to your WordPress, to your dashboard, to tags. And you're going to add new tags just by simply copying the tags and pasting the information in. And then add a new tag. So now you've added these into tags. Scroll down to the bottom where you see tag to category converter. And I covered this in the previous tutorial. You just click into the tag to category converter. choose the tags that you would like to convert to categories. Amazon and make sure that you are choosing the right categories for your product. Here I am looking here, camping, hunting, car, earthquake, adventures, and office. You want to make sure that you are choosing the right categories. Make sure you are choosing the right tags to turn into categories. Search your network and you would look to see what exactly your product does. This is compatible outdoor gear, emergency person kits, trauma bag for camping, boating, hunting, hiking, exam. And also you'd be reading the sales page, so you will get more of an idea of what category that you can put your product in. Because when somebody comes to your site, they find what they are looking for. So now I will choose all of the appropriate tags that I would like to see turned into categories. So maybe not that one. When you have chosen your tags that you would like to turn to categories, you would then click Convert Tags to Categories. Now you will go back to your post.
Choose the relevant category. If someone is visiting your website, you want them to be able to choose the right categories and find the right products.
And if there was another category that you wanted, you could also add a category by clicking on the Add category. When you are done, you close the box and click Update. The keywords that you have chosen and turned into categories, you will then go back into your notepad. Make sure that you have at the end of each because this is how you will be the new keywords right into your box for your keywords, or you could call them tags. And you would just scroll down to the bottom where you see a space and click paste. And they will paste your new keywords in. You would then click update. Okay, so this was just a little bit of a recap into what we did in the first video. So the next thing that you would do, which you would be looking at your keywords. That you've chosen. And you would create. You would create your description with your keywords. You would start with the title. Because you want to keep the title of the product. Network, and this is important because they have already did search engine optimization on it. They've already optimized it for the internet, so you want to keep the same information. So you want to keep the information that you have, that you, this is your product. Now here is where you have to be a little bit more creative. You have to use these keywords that you've saved. Okay, so there I have used the first keyword. Two. The second keyword is extra large first aid kit. Now this is what I have found out works the best, is using your keywords to create your description. So then my next keyword is going to be refills outdoor survival, outdoor first aid bag pouch. Okay, so you get the picture. You can also look at your keywords that are over here as well. your other keywords. Now, for your first paragraph, you want to be using your keywords that you have in your description. That is important. But it is equally important to look on your sales page and see what terms and keywords that they have used. Let's go over what we just did. Step one, find your product, whether it is at Amazon or it's at JVZoo or it's at Commission Junction or ClickBank. Step two, choose the keywords. And when I say keywords, I mean tags. So choose the keywords / tags to search. And then I should put at the keyword tool. Step three, copy the keywords into a notepad. Step four, add the keywords into tags, and you will see. Step five, convert tags to categories. Step six, create a description using your keywords and categories together. And now we are on step seven. Step seven is to get the image. So we go back either to our sales page, or we can go to, if you are an Amazon affiliate, then you can just go and find the information at the Associate Central. But here, just using the side stripe for Amazon Associates, when you click into image, and then you can just copy this information, go back into your post, click on the plus sign. This is Gutenberg block. And just click on the plus sign. And you want custom HTML. Now, if you are an Amazon associate, when you use the side stripe, you will automatically have your link in inside the image. So you don't need to worry about putting a link on the page. It will automatically be inside the image. And then click Update. Now your next step will be to go to your plugins, click Add New. Now I am not going to add the plugin because I've already added it. Yoast. SEO, Search Engine Optimization. And you would look for this image right here, and then click Install. And as you can see, mine is active. There are a couple things with Yoast that I am going to be covering. This is not a full tutorial on Yoast. The first thing is what you would call the snippet. And you would find that where it says Google Preview. This is what the preview will look like on Google when you're ranking. And you would just click into Edit the Snippet. So you would start your meta description with your title of your product. And here my title is the 240-piece outdoor survival first aid kit, but I'm going to put the outdoor survival first aid kit. And the reason for that is understanding the relevance of what a focus key phrase is. So my focus key phrase is outdoor survival kit. And here I have it, outdoor survival first aid kit. You can see here where it is in bold, where I am using my focus keywords or key phrase. And I am also using them in my meta description. And as you type in your meta description, you will see this color here. And it tells you how good your description is. If you tend to type, you don't want to make it too long, because when you start making your description too long, I'm just going to add some X's here to show you. It will turn orange and then it will turn red. And see, this has gone too far, so. Okay. So now this is what your Google preview will look like. Now, it also gives you your search engine optimization. It gives you your readability. In here, it tells you how you can improve on what you have typed out. So this is the fast, easy way to be able to take your affiliate product and post it in a WordPress post, optimize it with the proper
using the right categories and the right keywords or key tags.
Have the installed so that you can see what your search engine optimization and your readability is, so that you can make any corrections that's necessary in order to improve your search engine optimization. We're just going to click. It is a good idea, and we're just going to put a featured image in. I'm just going to set featured image. Set your featured image, and then you view the post. Okay, so here is the featured image, here is the product and the title, here are the different categories that it can be found in, here is a little bit of a description and also another link back to the product. Here is the image with your affiliate link inside. The next video coming out will be I will show you how to create this.
How to create a meta slider.
One product and different features and benefits, or a couple of products all in the same slide, in the same slider. The visitor, you choose public. So I hope this has been helpful. If you've liked this video, then please give it a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe to my channel so that you can be kept up to date on all new videos that I have coming out. And I'm trying to have them coming out on a daily basis. Thank you very much for watching this video and taking the time. And as always, sharing knowledge is free. And we can all share our knowledge to create a community of like-minded people who are willing and able to help each other grow online. This is Rochelle from the DIY Affiliate, wishing everybody a wonderful evening.